We're meeting G over there.
What?
Let's go, Gary. Please be safe, G. How could anyone do this? G!
James, I tried. Don't underestimate the enemy. James, take this. Harry and Amy are coming to back us up. Hurry! Go!
Thanks, G.
No! No!
I don't want to die!
My God!
Don't come! Don't come! Go away! Go away! Liz, help him!
Don't kill me!
No! No!
There was nothing you could do.
City.
Don't know, but it's very similar to the 1998 Kyrian case.
That case?
James, go and prevent the confusion in the city.
Okay.
Let's meet at Sunset Bridge.
We're counting on you, Gary.
Leave it to me.
Dogs of the AMS. Time they made a move.
No! Help me!
Gary! Let's hurry!
What?
Thank you for rescuing me.
flying right over the Sunset Bridge. Something or someone has. Take it.
Let's go, Gary. Has been destroyed. Of the city increasing.
Well, it's about that. It seems like Goldman.
Wait, we'll talk later. No one's gonna get away with this.
It's been a while, hasn't it? My friends from the AMS. It's me, Goldman. Well, the 1998 Dreamcast. Guess who's behind it? It was Goldman. He's the head one of the most eminent financial group and an expert on the genome theory. We have to stop him. James, back me up.
Okay.
Are you all right, Gary?
Yeah, I'm hanging on.
Saving me.
This is Amy.
Yes.
Yes. It seems that Goldman left a message for us.
What? From Goldman?
Well, he says that he'll be waiting at the Coliseum on the north side of the city.
Coliseum? Might be a trap. But let's go on.
James! Over there!
Went inside, but they're not back yet. I told them not to go.
Help! No!
What is it?
Everything's set. All we need to do is wait.
What happened to Amy and Harry?
We have no time. Let's hurry, Gary.
From the Coliseum. Thanks for saving me.
Help me!
How could anyone do this?
Help me!
still coming. Is this the Colosseum?
People of the AMS, I am Goldman. I don't care if you people try to get in my way or not. In time, you'll find out who's right. This is a present from me to you.
Look at your right.
Amy! Harry!
Well, friends, I look forward to meeting you people again.
Are you alright?
I'm alright. But, Harry...
No. Why?
James!
The car's parked in the city square. The top floor. Building at point A0063. He's there. Go, James! Thanks, Harry. Goldman, I'm not gonna let you get away with this.
Our Emperor shall awaken soon. Hurry, friends.
Point A0063 is just ahead.
It's too quiet.
Let's get in. Gary, let's hurry.
What? This can't be. Remember, there's no such thing as a second chance.
Oh!
Yeah, you're better off that way. Let's go! Prepare yourself, Goldman. So this is Goldman's headquarters.
What?
Can't be! You're...
I've been waiting for this time to come. There's no future for you people. Either I give you, or the Emperor will. Either way, there's nothing you people can do.
Only man himself can control its fate. You're nothing.
At last, you've come. Friends, the door of fate shall open.
It's like they're inviting us in.
Thank you.
I've been waiting for you, friends.
Goldman! Do you know what you're doing?
I'm fully aware of what I'm doing. Can't you see? Man committed a sin, disturbing the life cycle of nature. The original sin that man is responsible to. To protect the life cycle. I have made a creature to rule over mankind. This is the final battle. Show yourself, our new ruler, the Emperor.
gold men!
Friends, it is not over yet.
Is that all you have to say?
In time, a successor will come. Farewell, friends.
It's finally over.
James, did we really do the right thing?
Don't know, but we have to find the answer by ourselves. As long as we try to keep on living. Goodbye, Goldman.
Thank you.